One person is dead after a crash in Otter Tail County last night. The Otter Tail County Sheriff's Office says they responded to a crash near Pelican Lake just before 9 p.m.
Officials say they attempted life-saving measures but were unsuccessful. That unidentified adult driver was pronounced dead at the scene. Alcohol is believed to be a factor.